SpaceX wins contract to launch NASA's astrophysics mission. Elon Musk's company to survey the sky in the near-infrared light. The two-year mission is called SPHEREx. Invisible to the naked eye, near-infrared eye helps provide info regarding the cosmic. The mission is expected to commence in June 2024, will be launched on a Falcon 9 rocket from at Vandenberg Air Force Base in California. Astronomers will use the mission to gather data on more than 300 million galaxies.